Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Bernabeu Stadium. It's another game for a great player, and he takes everyone very seriously, wants to do his best, wants to get goals, Cristiano Ronaldo. His finishing ability is spectacular, and it has been down the years. I know he works hard on it in training, and you can see the results on the pitch. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. Mats Hummels plays with Socrates Papastathopoulos in central defence. Ilkay Gundogan plays with Marco Reus in the wide position. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Aubameyang. It's with Real Madrid now, and Sergio Ramos. On the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Here's Kagawa. Ben Bender. Carvajal. Hubble. To make that interception, he saw it coming. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Ben Bender. That's going to be a free kick. Now Kagawa. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here.
Oh, he's good.
And open the scoring now. Questions asked about this later. Well, the keeper's gone walkabout, but what a Gilchrist golden opportunity. Quick miss. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Good to have. And he breached it well, Modric. Madrid looking good with this attack. Benzema, good footwork, sleight of foot, he's clear, good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very confidently, he's having a good game. Ben Bender. Aubameyang. Big hit against Modric. Yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
He can cross it now.
Shot off!
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Oh,
player. Gundogan.
Another very good save. Didn't get away from him, the ball either.
That's half time. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Trying to reach Benzema.
And now the shot! He's off target, and that really was a big moment. The equaliser was beckoning. Well, it wasn't a simple chance, but it really deserved a bit better than that finish. Got his shot off now! Oh. Oh.
And they've got a corner out of that, a bit lucky, it was deflected. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Goal!
Well, that's not even close. Benzema. Here come Real Madrid.
The shot's off!
That's why goalkeepers have to be strong to deal with shots of that power. Gundogan. Karim Benzema.
And shoot!
Oh, well done the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Aubameyang.
Whoa!
That is a power by Sergio Ramos. He thought he might have connected a bit better than that. It's a simple save in the end from a long shot. It's a bad pass. He's giving it straight to the opposition. It's a great understanding here.
Oh,
oh. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Shot off! Oh. Oh, great work by the keeper!
Gundogan. Rodriguez.
And now the shot! Great save!
Goalkeeper. Corner for Real Madrid. Not being a problem until a clearance was made. The throw in for Real Madrid. Rodriguez. Ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Oh, he's through.
Yeah.
Brilliant football from this team. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Modric. Quite clearly a free kick. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Offside against Benzema. It's 82 minutes played now. Aubameyang. Able to make a good interception. Opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. From powerful clearance. Modric. Cross.
No! Yahuda, Dio!
Away we go, that's one all. Nice and nice play here.